himself. Championship on the line in what should be a war to the finish.
This is what superstars grind and scrape and sacrifice for. The chance to be here in this position with this opportunity. One of these men is about to fulfill a lifelong dream.
Oh, boy, come on, not the chair.
He steps foot in the ring again. Oh, what a kick.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Kick. Oh my God! Oh my gosh, what impact!
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
How can anyone navigate the havoc of a tables, ladders, and chairs match?
You need to stay sane. Having a level head will help you find ways to keep yourself out of harm's way and areas of opportunity. Focus is crucial in a match as dangerous as TLC.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
That's a forearm that'll floor you.
Oh, with the ladder. Ouch.
Looks like he's gonna try to win this thing right here.
Yeah, but setting up the ladder is only half the battle, Michael. You know that. Thinking here, guys.
I don't know what he is thinking. He's trying for it now.
Gotta act fast. Huge spot in this match right here, guys.
Hey, don't look now, but that ladder is lined up perfectly.
Showtime!
Great move right there in what's a very perilous situation.
That might have saved the match for him right there.
Well, at least bought some valuable time.
Dead set on a prize now.
I don't know about you guys, but this looks like quite a gamble to take at this point in the match.
I agree with you, Corey.
Oh, no!
Throwing caution to the wind, and both superstars pay the price.
And Finn was ready for that.
And Balor's stringing together some good offense.
A series of disabling maneuvers from Finn.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Waste.
Finn turns it around.
And that might be the start of the momentum swing Balor needed.
Finn showing it's not a time for lying down, it's a time for fighting back.
Squarely in his corner.
He's got that determined look now.
The challenger not looking good right now.
Well, this has been one vicious TLC match. Those impacts and hits have to catch up with you at some point.
Oh! Positioning the ladder in the center of the ring.
I guess the only thing left to do is climb it.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point.
That's it,
was coming. Leaping off the ladder proves to be a costly error.
Oh, a weakening arm breaker. He's taking this to the floor now.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
Just hard to watch.
He's got that ladder right where he wants it.
Now what?
Sure. I can't even wrap my head around this.
That's just hard to watch.
And Balor's looking determined. Finn's proving hard to deal with. He gets back into the ring.
Looking to snatch him.
Trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long-term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the biggest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Getting ladder in position now. Smack dab in the center of the ring, too, Cole. Here we go, making that all-important climb up the ladder.
I think this is it.
Looking to unhook him here.
Here we go.
What is taking so long?
Championship! Finn Balor retains the championship!
Well, tables, ladders, and chairs. Do I need to say any more?
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Champion, Finn
part about it, Saxton, is this isn't a movie. This isn't a comp. The head of the table has arrived.
Complete domination of WWE. This has brought his family in the locker room in line.
And we should all be thankful that WWE has Roman Reigns.
Being the Universal Champion always carries a lot of distractions, a lot of responsibilities to worry about.
The champ needs not worry about anything else than what's in front of him. He knows what a capable, dangerous competitor his challenger is.
No doubt if the champ is off his game, they may be removing the nameplates off the Universal title.
Separation.
championship level move.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.